Introducing NC NatSci, the new North Carolina Museum of Natural Sciences app, free for Apple devices. Designed with complete accessibility in mind, this amazing app includes a host of features to enhance the experience of visitors of all ages and abilities. The app includes all of the museum's exhibits. Click on an exhibit name, and the app takes you to a detail page featuring a wealth of information. A short description of each exhibit is enhanced by different features, like photos, audio files, and video clips.
The Naturalist Center houses a collection of research specimens prepared and maintained by scientific standards. Collections of rocks.
You can use the NC NatSci app to help plan your visit before you arrive, as well as to enhance your experience at the museum. Exhibits can be filtered by type, features, or location. Here we filter by the feature Dinosaur. The app gives us a list of all the exhibits that include dinosaurs. A handy map tells the location of each exhibit by building name and floor number. In this example, we learn that the Ancient Fossils New Discoveries exhibit is located in the Nature Research Center on the third floor. While the Terror in the South exhibit is located in the Nature Exploration Center on the third floor. The NC NatSci app uses the accessibility features built into all Apple devices. The zoom and color inversion features help those with limited sight. Open captioning shows all spoken content.
Naturalist tables.
And all content can be spoken aloud with the voiceover feature.
Nature Research Center, second floor. Explore some of the 20,000.
You can download the app today for free in the Apple App Store. Just search for NC Museum of Natural Sciences. The museum also offers devices preloaded with the app for you to borrow while you're here. Just ask at the museum store for assistance. The new app from the NC Museum of Natural Sciences. Download your free copy today.